Hey guys and dolls, how are y'all doing? Do y'all want to see what I've been up to for the past few days and why I've been kind of lax on videoing? Oh good, lots of stuff is gone. Yes. Okay, this is what I set out 2 days a week. There was a ton of books in here. There was like a PlayStation 2 game and mat there and a CD case there and a desktop calculator there and a whole ton of Easter decorations here, and I don't even remember what was up here and some other stuff, and then there was a pine cone basket right there. This is like day I don't even remember how many days I've been doing this. I think this is the third day this week, and it was a couple of days last week. So basically what I'm doing is I'm getting rid of a lot of inventory. I'm getting rid of a lot of stuff. This is still some stuff I have here. I'm going to be selling that stuff. I can't decide if I want to keep those or not. I'm going to be giving this stuff away. This I'll probably keep. That I'm going to sell. Some of this I'll probably take to consignment. Some of this is going to go in lots together. And then I've got that and that and a bunch of stuff over there. I'm cleared it out, okay? And here's another thing y'all are going to laugh at me about. Let me get all the components. I have been wanting for a long time to try to get, where's the other pieces? Oh, there they are. Haha. Been trying to get like a, what's it called? A backdrop to put behind me, because it bothers me. I know that y'all probably don't care, but it bothers me that behind me, y'all can see all the junk in my house and my apartment and all this kind of stuff. And I know y'all don't care, but I care. And so I've tried to find a tripod thing. Not a tripod. Gosh, a backdrop thing. Couldn't find one. And so I'm actually created one. Well, I could find one if it was like $300 for a whole thing with lights and all this. And I didn't want all that. I just wanted a backdrop thing. So I have done something very crazy. And y'all are going to laugh at me. So get ready to laugh, because this is funny stuff to laugh at. So here's what I'm doing, okay? These are buckets. That stuff is like that foam insulation that you spray in cracks. This is some pipe. I think this is 2 inches. These are 1.5 inches. My batteries are about to die, so I'm probably going to let me cut here and go get fresh batteries. Okay, got fresh batteries. Anyway, 2 buckets. This is like that spray foam insulation. That's a big mess that I made there, which is kind of funny because I'd sprayed this the other day, and then it overnight, it came up through here because, of course, you know, I wasn't thinking. I'm thinking, oh, well, if the pipe's there, you know, that's going to be fine. Oh, y'all have to see this. Can you see this? Look at the spider web. Can y'all see it? There's like one right here. Can y'all see the little green spider? And then there's one there. Where is it? Can y'all see the little spider? How perfect for Halloween. I know, squirrel. I know, y'all are probably all laughing. Squirrel! Yeah, I get it. I know. Okay, anyway. What I was doing here, and I hope that it's done. Anyway, getting the buckets, okay, and then I'm going to put this. I have 2 of these, and of course I have to clean all that mess off now. But I'm going to put those down in here. So let me see if this will work real quick. And this, gosh, it's like totally stuck. So let me see if this is going to work. Because this was the part that caused me grief. Yeah, I don't know if that's going to work or not. This has turned into a big giant mess. The things I do for you guys and dolls, you know? The things I do. But anyway, what I'm going to end up doing is putting the tubes in there. If I need to make it taller, I've got a coupling right there. And then this will be the top. And I'm going to hang an S-hook. And then a big O-ring thingy. And then I'm going to do a bar through here that's going to have my... aiming at the ceiling. That's going to have my sheet or backdrop on it. So, crazy. Vlogging, I'm like over here, over there, over there, over there. Can you tell that I'm out of practice? Anyway, I'm gonna have to clean that up a lot, but Okay, back to all this stuff and what I'm doing here and why I'm getting ready rid of stuff. At the end of this video, I'm going to show pictures of all the stuff I've given away. And here's why. Do y'all like this? Here's my little Halloween. Isn't that fun? You just stick these in there. They're on little prongs. See the little prongs in there with the kitty cat? I know, squirrel. What can I say? Okay, so here's the deal. I'm going to come this way because it's probably too loud because I'm doing dishes in the dishwasher. Okay, here's the deal. I am, again, like if it's decent stuff, you know, like this little guy right here, it's a Jack-in-the-Box helicopter, you know, toy thing. So this is going to go in a lot box of stuff that I'll put on eBay probably. Yeah, I think I probably will do that, but like this big stuff, like this, and probably those, and this glassware and stuff if I don't take it to the consignment store, I'm going to put all that on Craigslist. And what I'm doing is, and y'all know this, I'm really paring down my selling online stuff. There's nothing wrong with selling online. No, I'm not saying don't do it anymore. No, I'm not saying stop selling online. For me, okay, me, my choices, my decisions for future stuff, I'm not going to be doing it hardly at all anymore. I'm just tired, you know. I'm tired of the inventory. I'm tired of the stuff. And my life, I'm ready to move on. So I am giving a lot of stuff away too, and that's a whole nother thing. It has to do with the Shemitah, which is a Jewish tradition, and no, I'm not Jewish, but it has to do with the Jewish tradition. So if y'all want me to do a video on the Shemitah and why I'm giving so much stuff away, let me know in the comments below. But basically, that's what I'm doing. I'm sick of, you know, this is my house, this is what it has been, you know, this is inventory. But yet, this is my office, you know, and a lot of this stuff is inventory too, but yet there's my microwave, and that's my kitchen, you know, and let me show you this too, just to bore y'all even longer. You know, a lot of this stuff in here is inventory. These are Legos and stuff like that of my son's, but you can see here I've got some empty baskets, but a lot of this is inventory and, you know, that TV. And it's like, I'm just sick of having this stuff laying around. You know, it's been going on for 15 years or so because I don't have a storage unit, you know. Not to say if you sell online, this is what your house is going to look like. No, that's not what I'm saying. But in some instances, it can get that crazy. So I'm just choosing to get rid of stuff and really liquidate out and do bigger lot boxes and stuff like that. So if you're interested, it's, by the way, it's October 2014. So if you're interested, I will probably have more things listed on my eBay and on my Amazon. If you feel so inclined and you want to go to Craigslist, the city of Austin, and do a keyword search of Wesley GW. I note all my stuff with Wesley GW that I'm selling. And if you want the stuff that I'm listed locally here, but you don't live here, if you will pay for shipping and the price that I'm asking, I'll be more than happy to ship stuff to you too. So there's that. I think that's it. So join me tonight. I'm doing my live show tonight at 8 o'clock Central Standard Time. So all you have to do is just come here to the YouTube channel of youtube.com/WesleyGW, and I'll be talking live. So if you have questions to ask, you can ask them. If you have a topic conversation, bring it up and we'll discuss it. So that's what I've been doing. And as you can tell from my squirrel mentality this morning, I'm very scattered and I'm very busy, and that's why, you know, I've been very lax on posting videos to YouTube. So there you go. That's it. Have a delicious, delightful, delirious day. I hope to see you tonight during the live show, and if not, answer my questions and do all that I talked about in this video down below. So we'll see you later. Have a delicious, delightful, delirious day. Bye.